Now, where's that hairbrush? Where's that hairbrush?
And lots of pins in the neck photos.
What's your boyfriend's name?
Steve.
Hey, Steve, look at this. He's not going to kill you. He's going to think it's a nice treat. Okay.
Wait until he feels the shortness. Yeah. A lot of guys say they don't like it when they start feeling the shortness on the sides and back and all.
Yeah.
Has your hair ever been real short before? So this is just something new that you've wanted to do, is to go real short.
Mm-hmm. My hair's been like neck length. That's the shortest it's ever been, like to my neck, like a bob.
Like a bob has been your shortest?
Yep.
Well, here you go.
Is it gonna hurt?
Oh, no.
Actually, it'll feel good.
So will my hair grow in healthier, maybe?
Pardon you?
Will my hair grow in like healthier?
Basically, yeah. It'll grow in a little bit healthier. You've colored your hair before?
Yeah.
Have you? So you get all the color off, you've got healthier hair coming in. Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How long are you leaving?
Pardon me?
How long are you going to be on this island?
Probably about like that.
Okay.
I won't shave it on the side. There's no problem there.
God. That's weird.
Wait till you see when we're finished.
Wow! I had a lot of hair.
Sure did.
Do I look funny with short hair?
No.
Actually,
not at all.
Outstanding. Yes.
It just,
I'm not just saying that.
He just took the length off and now he's going to fix it all up. Nice.
Nice thing, and for some people the bad thing is hair always grows back. And besides, you're doing something different than most of your friends probably do.
See, you never would have known what it was like unless you tried it.
Right.
So
I was gonna do it anyway, so
right.
I'm just like,
it's just a matter of getting used to what you look like with it.
No problem. Well, it's a little surprise. A little surprising thing. You knew it was gonna be cut anyway, so that's not too bad.
Hey, at least you didn't scream, that was good.
Right.
Yeah.
He's using a big guard. Mm-hmm. Don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, it's using this stump right here.
Okay.
So we can do that flat top.
It feels close to your scalp, Rick. Now starting to come to focus. Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
It feels cool.
It is cool.
You feel cold to me, or it feels like it's cool, like really neat?
It feels cool.
Cool? Mm-hmm.
Well, you've lost all that hair, right?
Mm-hmm. I can even dye it now, like, right?
Sure.
I wonder what color.
What color would you like?
I don't know. My brother like shaved this, not shaved, but like buzzed his head or whatever and shaved it like and bleached it and then dyed it blonde. It looked really cool.
My hair was really strange this color.
He did his sideburns.
You're making me laugh. So you think your friends are going to, he's just looking at the hair down at your face. That's all. So you think your friends are going to freak out? Did you tell them that you were going to get your hair cut? You didn't even tell them?
Mm-mm. I told my friend Crystal.
Yeah, what'd she say?
She's like, go ahead.
Does she have long hair or short hair?
So,
she has short hair?
Like your hair.
Like mine?